losing patience, Dr. Strom.
Please, sir, if you could just wait a few minutes.
I've waited long enough for this egomaniac. We're the board of directors. Our time is valuable.
Not as valuable as mine, Mr. Carlson. You see, I have a terminal illness. I've been fighting it for years. But the disease has ravaged my organs. As of this moment, I have 1 hour left to live.
It was on sale.
Gentlemen, if you're ready, allow me to show you the future.
What the hell is that?
An innovation. Thank you. It'll not only save my life, but the life of this company. For too long, we scraped our profits from pills and injections. The real prize is the total cure. A device that can alter DNA and restore the body to perfect health.
You're crazy.
No, crazy is hearing voices, talking to cats, dating Paula Abdul. I'm not crazy. I'm a visionary.
Sir, the machine's never been fully tested. If something should go wrong...
Start the machine!
Plasma levels steady. Genetic modifications at optimum levels. Sir, the core is overheating. We have to abort!
Did it work?
I'm so sorry.
Well, well, well. I want you to know what a joy it will be running this company without you in the way. Let go. Let me go.
Gentlemen, I think it's time we made some personnel changes.
Oh, no!